Northwest ISD Career and Technical Education offers four agricultural pathways: Agricultural Sciences, Agricultural Design and Fabrication, Floral Design, and Veterinary Medicine.
The Ag Science pathway gives you many different opportunities. You get to work in the greenhouse, you get to work with animals, and you get to prepare for your future career. Careers associated with this pathway is agricultural education. You can become a florist or a veterinarian. You work with livestock production and many other things that have to do with animals and plants. I would recommend this program to anyone coming into high school. There is a spot in this program for anyone. There's many different pathways that you can get into that is going to help you as you find your future career.
The Ag Mechanics pathway is basically anything from welding to woodworking to even CNC design. And within the class, we can pretty much make anything out of, or any project out of any materials that you'd like. So from welding, you can design trailers, build metal homes, build metal buildings. You can even be a carpenter, building houses, building shelves, pretty much anything. Within this pathway, we are able to get OSHA certified as well as AWS D1 certified, which gets us certified for certain welds that we can just go straight into a career with. Before I got into this program, I didn't realize how close it would prepare us for the future. I have a lot of buddies that are welders, and they actually said that what I have learned was easily transferable to the real world. I'm glad I chose the program because as a senior, I'll be going out and trying to find a job within the next couple months, and I've already had some ideas on something that is welding related, which I wouldn't have been able to do if it wasn't for this program.
The Floral Design pathway is something that you can start taking floral classes and work your way up to floral practicums. We do everything from custom orders to just basic simple designs in classes. The type of careers you can get into after going through this pathway would be a florist. You can have your own floral shop. You could also be a grower and wholesaler. So that is the growing and selling of whole cut flowers. You could also be something in the horticulture field, so a landscaper or a turf manager. So some skills you learn in this pathway would be designing arrangements. You learn how to get an order from the beginning and go throughout that process of picking the flowers, working with the budget. So you really learn those skills in ordering arrangements. Throughout the greenhouse, you learn how to plant and to recrop things. As part of this program, you're able to get your Texas State Floor Certification Level 1 and Level 2. You can start those in your sophomore and junior classes and go to do those hands-on things that your teacher prepares you to do. Having those certifications is a really good thing to have going into college or going into something that you want to do in your future career. Something I didn't realize before getting into this program was all the things that we would be doing. I just started in a basic class where I was just doing the class designs, and now I am doing full-on weddings and funerals. So it's something that really built throughout our high school career that someone can do, and it's really cool all the things that you get to plan yourself and how much individual style you get to put on it when you get to the higher level classes. I'm glad I chose this pathway because before my sophomore class, I did not know what I was going to be doing with my career, and now I'm going into plant and soil science. So without this pathway, I would not have my future career.
So the veterinary medicine pathway is a pathway that you can go into any veterinary medicine career field. So you can be a veterinarian, a kennel assistant, like a vet assistant, any of those jobs. Through this pathway, you learn like how to give dosages and everything else along those lines, how to groom dogs properly, and like how to take care of everything and anything that would go on in a veterinary office. Through this pathway, you can get the CVA certification, which would allow you to become a veterinary assistant. And so with that, you can go immediately into a veterinary office with this, be hired on the spot. And you have to have an internship to get it because you do have to have office hours, like working in it and learning how everything works. But once you get that, you can go into any office across the state of Texas and work for them. I would recommend this course to anyone because it does give you a hands-on experience, which a lot of people learn by, and it's just super fun because you make one-on-one experiences with your instructors and everything else, and then you get to play with dogs at the end of the day.